Kiss.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble.
And we say good morning, we welcome to Toronto, the greatest city in the world, by the way. And we welcome to the Roz and Mocha Show, the one and only Ms. Megan Trainor. Good morning.
Hey, what's up?
What's going on?
Not much.
So you got a song or something, right?
Something.
Oh my God.
Yeah. When did you realize that this was becoming real, where this song was working?
Nothing's real yet.
It's not real to me. No?
No, but I'm having a number one party coming up with my publishers and my team, so maybe it'll hit me then.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Why do you think it hasn't hit you yet? Are you avoiding the reality of it, you think?
Kind of. Everyone's like, what's it like being so famous? I haven't had like crazy experiences with paparazzi and all that, so I don't feel famous at all.
Are you good at it?
Being famous?
Yeah.
I think so.
Yeah.
I mean, L.A. Reid was telling me, he's like, you get all this. I was like, all you gotta do is talk to people. It's pretty simple.
There you go.
And just like be yourself.
Is it true that All About the Bass was not written like for you per se? Like you wrote that song for somebody else?
Well, as a songwriter, you write all your songs hoping, wow, I hope someone cuts this one day and someone hears it, you know?
Yeah.
Did you have somebody in mind that you were like, oh man, this person would be perfect for this song?
Not at all. And that was I walked in and said, man, I'm sick of trying to pretend I'm Rihanna for the day. Can we just write a great song for the world? And he said, I'm down. That's awesome. Let's do it. And while writing it, we knew immediately, like the rap came first and we were like, we'll never make a dime off this. No one will ever cut this. And then we were like, we're fine. This is okay. I love it.
And then how soon after did you get into the studio and record it?
No, like that's the demo.
Oh.
Yeah.
We did that in 45. We wrote it in like 40 minutes. I recorded it in 20 minutes. No auto-tune, no nothing. I walked out. That was it.
Wow. Brush that shoulder off.
No, I mean, like
a boss is how we do.
I ain't like a pro, but like, yeah, it was pretty simple.
It's taken on a life of being a song about empowerment, and that people are finding a message in it. And now you have to sort of be that champion. Are you cool with that?
I'm down.
Yeah,
I'm down. Word queen is being passed around a lot now. I could do the wave,
sure.
I guess, but no, called role model and inspiration for these little girls.
Yeah,
it's just by being myself, so that's fine.
Kiss.